I used to be a dancer. Until the doctor diagnosed me with cancer. So I said goodbye to all the hair on my head. And hello to my hospital bed. Yeah, see, I was just a normal girl. It happened so fast. There were so many days that I thought would be my last. However, the fight was tough and the battle was long. But I felt strong when I listened to your songs. You were always there for me. You had my heartbeat. You were my only friend. Kept you on repeat. I thank God for you every single night. Cause believe it or not, you saved my life.
Hello guys, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good evening. Right, let's start patrol, shall we? I hear it's extremely busy actually in town.
You're the reason that it's coming true. Yeah, I've had some dark days when the sun don't shine, but you always reminded me that I would be fine. Cause when no one ever cared, you believed in my vision.
Now fucking hell, it is busy. Holy shit.
I thank God for all of you every single night. Cause believe it or not, you saved my life.
You're right there.
Oh Lord, hello, oh God, help. Oh. Oh God, those are rabbit on the road and you know, I got so distracted, you know, I couldn't run over the rabbit, so.
Yeah, I know, there's a lot of them rabbits around here. They're getting a bit of a nuisance.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, those rabbits.
Right, I'm just going to roll you over. It looks like you've got a few cuts and grazes on your legs. I'm just going to put some Marmite on there. You right there, officer?
Oh, Marmite. Oh.
Let's just get some Marmite on there. Okay. Right, I'm going to wrap some bandages around it just to keep it all in place. And we'll see how you are from that. Right, do you reckon you could try to stand for me and just walk towards me? I can get your hand up. Right, there we go. Right, do you want to try walk towards me?
Oh, there.
All right, okay, you look good to go. You feeling better now?
Yeah. A lot better. Oh, just like so. Oh, yeah. My God.
Right. Well, we've got some things to be busy out today. So, do you think you can keep yourself all medicked up for the rest of the foreseeable future?
Definitely, definitely. Who's this officer? What are you doing here?
I need one of your guys' help.
Oh, okay.
Okay, where at?
Okay, I think...
I need a lift to the drug dealer, please, in Kavala.
Jump in with me.
Don't leave me! Don't! No! I need a... I don't have any toolkits, hang on.
It's alright, I can repair it.
Thanks. Much great. Oh God. Okay.
Okay, I won't repair it then. That's fine.
Oh well, I'll just.
Two of my guys are down as well, by the way.
Is it an active gunfight?
Nope. Claire. It was a car crash.
Oh, I think poor these people who crashed their car, I think they should be remade to do their license. You know, I'd never crash my car ever.
Whoops, I didn't see that vehicle. It's busy today, isn't it?
I know it's heathen.
Now, if all the police could just stop shooting people.
I know, if all the police vanished, I think the amount of crime would go down rapidly.
Oh no, it's ridiculous.
That's my opinion. No, it's ridiculous. All those police breaking the speed limit. Damn animals. Just look at these guys here, man. Look at them. Who crashes their car like that? Into a speeding camera as well.
Right, Vinny, can I drop you off here to deal with these?
Oh, Claire.
Yep. Right. Safe journeys. Oh my God. Look at this.
Thank you.
She caught my eye as she was walking by. Cute face, great smile with some big brown eyes. Type of girl that's used to guys blowing kisses at her. But I didn't know what to say, so I just whistled at her. Like, about it. How you doing? Tell me what your name is. A simple conversation that's usually quick and painless, but I'm sweating bullets, shaking in my shoes. The angel on my shoulder says I got nothing to lose, but girl, can you lend me some of your confidence? You'd be a billionaire if currency was compliments. High heels, even higher self-esteem, turning heads, breaking necks when she step up on the scene. But wait, hold up, I think she's walking my way. Come on, man, you got this. Today is the day. I know you're nervous, dude, but don't show it. Will you finally make
medic,
move,
officer's about to bleed out. Best.
What happened here?
Holy shit.
You got shot by a friend because you ran in front of someone.
Can I suggest that you don't run in the front of people that are firing their weapons, officer?
No.
Can I take your name, please, sir? My name's Phoenix.
What, buddy?
Can I take your name, please? My name's Phoenix.
My name is SPC Panda Ray T.
Is it right if I just call you Panda?
Yeah, Panda, it's okay.
Okay. Are you feeling any pain anywhere? I don't know where you were shot.
I feel a little bit pain in my back. I don't know why, because maybe the bullet went to on the chest in the back, but I think the rest of most of the bullets.
So it's just general bruising then, yes? Right, well, I've got this mystical Marmite stuff. It is pretty good, but it has killed 9 out of 10 people. So I'm going to put that on.
Ooh,
and that'll really help with all the swelling.
Yeah.
Okay, and that should ease the pain in the bruises as well.
Ooh.
Right, and how are you feeling now, sir?
I'm feeling better. I'm feeling like a young man again.
Right, do you think you can stand for me, please, sir?
I will try. Oh, shit! I'm aiming on your head. There you go. Oh, shit.
Let's put the rifle away, shall we, sir?
Yeah.
Okay, you feeling okay, sir, to carry on patrolling?
If you were giving me, you know, the little bit of painkiller lollipoppy, you know, that thing is...
I'll keep him safe now, sir.
Right, there you go. Have some morphine pops.
Thank
if you start
you
feeling any pain, take it. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm going to run up the road because there's an accident I need to deal
with.
Now
I will kiss you in the cheek. Mwah. Thank you. Bye.
Bye bye now.
Medic, me please, me medic, here, help, please.
Are you alright, guys? What happened?
I was driving my car. It was a big truck that stopped right in front of me, so we crashed.
Right, okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll you both over, if you can just stay where you are, just so I can check you over.
Okay, bet it.
Medic, by the way.
Yes, sir.
I think there's this man here I might need.
Okay, well, please lay down for a minute, sir.
Can I have some healing, please?
Once you've laid down.
Sorry.
And the same with you, sir, as well. Right, it looks like you've had some sort of car accident.
By the way, one in
right?
the green, don't run off after. I'm going to need you.
Okay.
Okay, you seem to have got some cuts on your legs. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get some Mystic Marmite out. It has killed 9 out of 10 people, but you're in luck, you're the 10th.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
So I'm going to put it on your legs when you stop moving. Right, there we go. And then I'm just going to put some bandages on. I'm afraid I've only got Hello Kitty ones, so you may have to make do.
Okay.
Right, and how's that feeling now, sir?
Thanks so much.
I'm guessing you're feeling okay, yeah?
Yeah, got I'm fine. Green.
Well, if you can stand up
right,
for
I'm gonna
me,
need
please.
You.
Okay.
Off the medic's done with you, I'm going to need you.
Apparently he thinks the medic's done with him, so... Alright, have a nice day.
Oh, are you finished with the medic?
Yeah.
Yep, he is.
Okay then.
What?
Put your hands above your head for me.
And how are you, sir? Are you feeling okay?
Pardon, sir. Did you put your hands above your head? Yeah, I'm feeling okay.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Alright, is there anything else I can do for you today?
What did you say?
Is there anything else I can do for you today?
If you got any food or water, that would be nice.
Okay. Wait, what for, sir? I don't understand what for.
Well, you touch you, my friend. I'll touch
down for a bit. Oh, thank you. Thank you so
no
much.
Problem at all. Right. Have a nice day and be careful when you're driving around, sir.
Oh, please place your hands above your head for me.
Yeah, I will.
Oi, one of you just robbed me, didn't ya? One of you.
Place your hands above your head for me.
Why, sir? I don't understand why.
Place your hands above your head for me.
Why?
Jesus Christ, place your hands above your head for me.
Alright, I'm sorry, bloody hell. But...
Oh, well, I'm just going to give you a knock on the head anyway.
Please, this man's been... I was going to write you a love song just the other day. So I sat down and thought real hard, but nothing ever came. I took a walk downtown and it hit me like a train. So I grabbed a napkin and started scribbling away. And I was like, whoa, oh, whoa, oh. Sexy can't make up for crazy. No, oh, no, oh. And girl, you crazy as shit. This song's for selfish girls, they want the whole wide world. They just want everything. And then she took my credit card and dipped. Gave me a kiss, then turned around and stole the keys to my whip. Oh man, what a selfish bitch. She was like, see ya, I wouldn't wanna be ya. Kidnapped my visa, then she hit the galleria. Let's have a moment of silence for what I say next. R.I.P. to all my paychecks. Supermodel, but the inside's
ugly. Hey, what's happening, Coxie? Hey there, matey. You right? Anyway. Maybe he'll be right for you. And if you wonder why your phone ain't ringing, call my voicemail and I'm a This song's for selfish girls. They want the whole wide world. They just want everything. I fucking hate kids in RP. Shit at it. I should just not even bother trying.
Hello, Reggie. Do you get my notes, by the way? When?
Medic?
Yeah.
Officer?
Yeah, they're officers. Can I just check that the area is clear?
You know, those guys were robbing them, the guy with the TRG, by the way. I was actually here to kill them.
Good right there. Can I just get the area
confirmed
that it's clear?
Medic! I witnessed them robbing him.
Medic!
There is an officer dying over here.
I'm waiting for the officers to tell me that the area is clear so that I can proceed.
The area is clear, it was a car accident.
Yeah, the area is clear, you have a full access.
No one ever suspects the truck boxer, you know.
Yeah, I suspect
it. You're right there, officer.
Not really.
That seems to be the problem.
I don't know, you tell me, dude. I can't move my legs.
Is it a car accident?
Yes, it is.
Okay, may I suggest cars and walls don't agree?
Stop it! No!
Well, I mean, the roadblock was in the blocking, like, I don't think you can see, but there's, like, vehicles all over, so I had to drift all the way, nearly hitting the kebab shop, and then hitting this concrete wall.
You didn't hit the kebab shop, did you?
Sure. Move away from the car, sir, buddy.
That's the main thing.
Move away from the car, buddy.
In my way, into the concrete bollard. I knew these concrete bollards was coming.
Thank you for that.
I just think it's just leg pain, really. If someone leaves, like.
You can feel them, though, yes?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Buddy.
Oh, fucking hell, Coxie. Right, okay, what I'm gonna do is I've got this stuff, it's called magical meat. It's meat from a rabbit. It's a new thing that they're trying out in Asia, where I'm gonna basically it comes as a paste, and I'm gonna spread it on your leg. And what it does is it helps with the regeneration of any bones that may be broken.
Okay, right, wonderful.
And I've also got in my pocket some Mystic Marmite, is what they're calling it, from the local hospital. And now both of these are killers. They've actually killed 9 out of 10 people. But you're lucky, you're my 10th. So, fingers crossed. Right, okay, here we go. Right, now we've had a shortage of bandages at the hospital, so I'm stuck with SpongeBob, Hello Kitty, and My Little Mermaid. So,
Oh, I haven't heard
what the hell
My Little Mermaid.
Hello Kitty.
That's like a. No, My Little Mermaid, man. Have you ever heard of
the
that?
The lights are giving me epilepsy.
Was it. Wait, stop nicking shit out of the back of my car.
Right, sir. So I'm gonna put on the SpongeBob ones.
Take your fatty gun away.
Alright,
put you in the car. If you don't stop me.
Yeah, I'll lay on my side for you.
Yep, you.
Hit the lights. My eyes aren't good with flashing lights.
Don't look at it. Go away.
Alright, we're just gonna put some more of the Mystic Marmite on just to make sure it's all nice and covered.
Alright.
Alright, last bandage is going on now. I'll give you a drop of morphine to help with the pain. Okay, how's that feeling now, sir?
Am I good to stand and see if I can...
Yeah, I mean, use my shoulder as brace so that we can get you up. Oh, no, you don't want to wipe your ass like a dog, you haven't got worms.
Yeah, alright, I'm done. Gradual steps. Yeah, I'm just gonna put this bandage back on properly, this SpongeBob one. It's not right. Put it down. There we go.
Right.
I think that's good.
Do you want to try just walking towards me? I just want to make sure that you're not dizzy and that the bandages it's holding. Okay, everything looks okay. The bandage may be a little bit loose.
Let's go, lads.
If it gets...
Right. I've got plenty of super glue.
Yeah, if it gets a bit too bad, just stick some
just
gaffer tape on it.
Yeah, I can just grab it out of the car, just wipe it on there, you know.
Yeah, just get some gaffer tape and stick on, that'll be fine. Because gaffer tape works for everything.
Nice, Oh, brilliant. All right.
Okay, is there anything else I can help you with today, sir?
That's it, thank you. I mean,
would you like a morphine pop?
Kebab store. Yeah, sure. Anything. Charity, I mean, you know.
deliveries running around everywhere, and what have you done?
Well, we had one PSO with us, but I'm not sure what's going on with the rest of them. They're nothing to do with me.
Do you know what happened with the guy? Not his guy's about?
Hi there.
What, this guy, what he done? He killed
me. Can you revive this person over here for me, please?
No, I can, is the area safe?
Come over here, I'll tell you what, happened.
He was sat in the chest, I believe.
Alright, okay,
there.
Right, I'm just gonna drag him out of the way
what
a little bit.
What shall we do with him?
I don't know.
Are you not going to listen to my side?
Hello, Mr. Gremlin.
No, I'm not.
I'm alright, mate, how are you?
Not too bad, one of those nights.
Yeah, tell me about it, it seems like it.
I'm not gonna let somebody take me.
You're right there, officer. Can I take your name, officer?
I just said her name wrong.
Okay, Dan. Hi, my name's Phoenix. So you've been shot. Where were you shot exactly? In the chest or the back, or?
In my vest. In the ambulance.
In your chest.
Did she or did she not say I'm going to tase you in the face?
Chest with a C or chest with a V?
Did she not say that?
Sir, hello, sir. Why did it just shoot like two officers and all that?
Oh, these things are very quiet.
Basically because I called here by
right,
the
okay, sir. If you've taken most of the bullets in the chest, it's more than likely that you've probably just been winded unless one's gone through. What I'm going to do is I'm going to roll you over just so that I can see if I can see any entry wounds in the back.
You know, I could potentially lose my eyesight.
Yes.
And then that man continuously
okay.
Tried to tase me and
told
him if you don't tase me.
Alright, so are you gonna be ready to roll over? You're probably gonna feel some pain.
Yeah, but
I'm gonna roll you over in 3, 2, there we go. Look at that, no pain. I don't suppose there's any chance you could holster your weapon for me, please, sir.
That could cause life changing injuries just because you're the police. Yeah.
You're right there, sir.
Right.
I'm looking. Your back. I'm actually not seeing anything. Any entry wounds from your back. Were you shot from the front, sir?
I don't really know. It was all over in a flash.
Okay. Do you reckon you could just roll onto your side for me, sir, so I can just check your chest?
And you had a gun
and
I had my gun on my
back.
Hello.
Thank you. You are there. And, okay. John, just role playing.
I've been on for about 4 hours today.
Ooh, nice.
Right,
okay. What's the pipe again?
I've been on for 4 hours today and made like 1.5 mil.
So,
let's go server browser and let's filter because.
You won't be able to find it on there, you have to
hopefully,
But is it not called RPK as one?
No, it's they've hidden it because to stop DDoS attacks.
Oh, is it DDoS?
Yeah, you can only get it through direct connect. That's why the server's been so unstable.
I should have probably stayed before.
You also found the codec quality when you speak is severely lowered.
I'm afraid
to try and lower our network usage to prevent, to stop against attacks.
Okay, so I have to go direct connect and then I have to put in the correct IP.
Yeah.
Where do I fucking find the IP?
Right, okay.
Or is it like on...
Oh, it was on the phone.
Right, how are you feeling now?
Alright, I can probably just go on... isn't there like a fucking server?
You could speak up a little bit for me, please, sir. You think you could speak up a little bit?
Servers at the bottom there. There we go, yes. Server 1...
Yes.
No, it's a number IP you need to use
I just realised it.
Direct
it's telling
exists.
Me
this.
Right, okay, well if you don't feel confident enough, it may be worth taking the rest of
was
the
was it an announcement or something?
It was, yeah, yesterday. Or this morning, at least.
Okay. Well, can I put it onto your shoulder while I get up?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go and like...
Yeah, that's no problem. So if you wanna grab my shoulder, we'll try and stand you up.
Yep.
There we go. Okay, is everything feeling nice and tight and all together? You've got no lungs hanging out or a bit of a finger across a down by your toe or anything?
No, I think I'm okay. Just maybe some.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to give you some morphine pops.
Keys, pain. Okay.
Okay, so take those if you're feeling any pain. If you feel like you're feeling a bit more distressed or you're feeling any more severe pain, I suggest that you attend your local hospital. Just speak to Grant at the front desk and put a message out for the NHS, and we'll have somebody that will come round and see if we can check you out. And, okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank is there you anything very much else I can help with you today, sir?
No, thank you, sir. Just maybe I'll come back and visit the hospital later today for a checkup.
Yeah, I mean, that would probably be ideal, but if you're busy with patrolling, I don't want to force you into it, that's all.
Yeah, okay. Thank you very much for your help, sir.
Yeah, no problem at all.
Have a lovely day.
Yep, you too, sir. Excuse me, officer. The guy that I've just healed, can you do me a favour and just keep an eye on him? He's a little bit wonky still.
Yep, no worries at all.
Okay, thank you very much, officer. I must be off.
Before we take him home and give him a donut and coffee. Take care, have fun. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, have a good day, sir.
Let me speak with him for a second, okay?
You mind if we... So that was grim, by the way. Cogsy. Right, sorry about that, Joe.
Oh, no worries.
Are you on?
Just stalling mission fire right now.
Okay, do you want to spawn in Aethera?
I'll do.
And I'll grab you from there. We've got a detective sergeant down that I need to go and deal with.
Why is this so slow in downloading the mission file?
It's massive.
Well, it's now just stuck at 50,000 out of 52,000. It's just stuck and doesn't continue.
Yeah. Hey, Soup, how you doing, buddy? Hey, Hirsch. Been stupidly busy on today.
Yeah, I've been busy all week.
Well, I've just been kicked off by Battle Eye. Again. I'm getting sick to death of Battle Eye. Does my head in. Do you want my Steam ID?
For what?
Or is it just the MTOs that want it for the reports?
Yeah, it's only the MTOs.
Okay.
EST and CMOs don't need of that.
I'm just checking.
Yeah.
I'm new.
Yeah, because the MTOs have to log how long they were on patrol and stuff. But the CMO, I don't know. I don't need to.
Okay.
Hello.
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 Can I go with you guys?
Sure.
Where are you?
Right now in
4, 3, 2, 1.
If that's your introduction to the players, I'm in Kabbalah, so I'm just gonna head up to you guys.
Yeah. Let me get some more first aid kits.
So, since when do we have got the terrors?
Since beginning of this week?
Yesterday is when they brought out the art thing and the airdrops.
No, it was before that. It was yet before that one. We got them.
Well, if we did, they weren't working until yesterday.
Yeah, they were locked for everybody except a few people.
I mean, the mohawks because... and elfin people stop bitching about it.
Ataru was, the thing is, you know, when they introduced Ataru, they broke the vehicle whitelisting. It was like at the rank of paramedic, you had access to N100 and Orca, and you are supposed to have also access to a tower, like N100, Orca, and tower at search and above, but they fucked it up, and so you only had access to the tower and no Orca and N100 access anymore to search nor above. So to fix that, we just change the whitelisting of everybody to be whitelisted as a paramedic, because nobody needed tar yet, but they have fixed that now, so we, you know, change everybody's ranks back to as they're supposed to. Now you have access to the Taru. Once you're a surgeon, but you need to be in air rescue as well.
So I have access to it.
Yes, but you can't use it.
Aw, why?
You need to take an extra test. There's a special tar test because of the size and stuff of it.
I'm good flyer.
Well, then go and speak to the air rescue heads and, you know, get them to do your tar test. Also, Norman is doing them at the moment as well, so. Did you just die, Chris? Chris just died. Well, let's go down towards Koala, I guess.
We've got a guy that's dead somewhere else. They're not a medic in Koala.
Yeah, well, let's go to the drug dealer first. And then Chris. Where's the new HM Treasury, actually? I still don't know.
I thought it was going to be named Art Gallery, is it not?
Well, you mean there's no Agent Treasure anymore? Like, I have no idea.
There's a gallery, yet. Side mission. Of DP-15.
Yeah, but I think there was also...
Can I head towards the guy that's at Paros Field?
Go towards Chris, please. Yeah, but we'll get the guy on the way up and then get to Chris and... Then we'll see.
I say this guy's been down for long.
Yeah. Yeah, I won't be able to patrol for too long right now.
That's fine, I just thought you might want to come out and play.
I should be more active on the actual live servers. But yeah, I'm gonna 30 minutes. I'm probably gonna attend the community meeting.
Yeah.
And after that, I might go on another patrol.
Actually to the community meeting, but I guess it's probably not the best idea when I'm streaming. So.
Well, you can always stop the patrol and go back later on, you know?
I can stop the patrol, but I can't stop the stream.
Well, why can you not stop the stream?
Because my streaming time is 6 till 10.
Oh, is it automatically, like, always up?
It's just my time schedule that I have.
Oh, okay.
So.
Yeah, well. Oh, some guys just died in the red zone near the cargo drop.
You said we were going up to the drug dealer, didn't you?
Yeah, we're gonna get the drug dealer first and then we're gonna make our way to Chris, who looks like he's being dragged around a bit by people.
I think that might be just lag.
No, he's slowly moving around the map. He's very slowly moving around. Yeah, he's just been stopped. Next, yeah, they pulled him off the road just now.
Oh. I didn't think first aiders were able to use the M4WDB thing.
Wait.
The 4x4.
They shouldn't be using it.
No, we've got access to it though as a first aider.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to use it though. Yeah. We might need to get that changed so it's only paramedic, you know. because you have to be tier 2 in RIR to be able to use it.
Oh, tier 2 in RIR?
Yes.
I thought it was tier 1.
Or tier 1? I don't actually remember. No, it's still... No, the four, yeah, the four-wheel drive truck is still tier 1, but changes the air rescue one, so that, like, a normal air rescue member, tier, like, training air rescue members only is Orca, then tier 1 is N100, tier 2 would be technically Mohawk, then tier 3 is Taru. Then, of course, anybody, you know, above tier 3, like, you know, AVMs, air
so
rescue.
So tier 1 air rescue can only use the Orca, they can't use the M100?
You can use the M100 as well. Yeah, you get Orca and N100. At tier 2, you would technically get the Mohawk. Once it's coming, it is confirmed to come, it's just not in yet. And then at tier 3 there will be, or there is the Taru, where you have to take a special test as well to fly it. Yeah. But yeah, as I said, you know, anybody's like air rescue staff or like a CMO, you know, they get access to the Mohawk as well, Mohawk, the Taru as well.
There was a message there to the NHS and the police, I'd missed it. Catch what it said.
Police NHS, medic down at 067154. Where is that? 06. Zero. No, that's where Chris is.
Yeah.
That's Chris's location, right?
Okay, I think it might be dislocated, so what I need to do is you're gonna feel a little bit of pain. There we go.
Oh, just
can you breathe through your nose now properly, sir?
That's alright. You mind if
I go? Yeah, you can go, sir. Yeah, you can go.
I'm really sorry.
Enjoy the rest of your day, medic, so I guys.
Yeah.
Thank you for
I'm really sorry, surgeon.
You don't need to lay down. I just want my nose to be right.
I'm sorry.
Right, well, I've just corrected it. Is it still not quite there?
Be more careful next time!
I feel it better than before, but if I'm gonna have, let's just go with it and have a nose which is bending the wrong way.
Okay, do you want to jump in the car with me and we'll go back to the hospital and we'll get you looked at over there?
I will place it on the right place while we're driving. Just take my hands up and then just wiggle it a bit. Wiggle the nose a bit and then I think it would be right. Ah, please, mate, please don't. Come on.
I was pulling it round.
Yeah, if you want to.
Medic? Are you on drugs?
Yeah, I'm on drugs.
I'm on drugs, sir.
Oh, don't
know. Right, first of all, what the fuck is wrong with you?
With who?
With me?
Do you mind if I just pass you over the head real quick? I'll pass you a note. There you go, I'll pass that note, sir. Get it. Can I do it?
Officer, may I suggest that you pull the car off the road?
Ha! Miss! Alright, now, come on that corner, okay? And you're on the wrong side of the road, okay? I nearly hit you, okay?
What is glitch done me? Do you know that?
Yes, sir, Ben. I boys wasn't nicking your car. I was just pulling it around for you.
He's basically saying that a desync, like a desync, you were synced out to be on his side of the road rather than yours, and that's what it was or something. I assume. Yeah, it's fine. The medic didn't realise I had another patient in here with me.
Yeah, I wasn't going to rob you. It's against the law.
I was just scared from the beginning of that you would rob our vehicle. So yeah.
No, me and
but cheers that you didn't.
Me and the patient in the back here. This is anonymous. We've met a few times over the past few weeks, it seems. I'm really considering that it maybe taking him to the police and getting his license bloody revoked.
Sounds nice.